Taking up challenges is good thing in our life as it becomes us more innovative. And here I would like to talk about a difficult challenge which was taken by me in 2018. And that time I was in my senior secondary and it was quite difficult for me to get a higher marks in senior secondary. As that time I switched to English language, even I passed my matriculation with the Punjabi language, as Punjabi language is my mother tongue and I speak this language in well manner. Even when I was in my senior secondary education, that time I had all subjects in English language and I faced difficult to revise that subjects. Even I took a challenge that I would get much marks in senior secondary education and my target was near about 80%, as if I would get a 80% marks then I could get a scholarship in the future. And that time it was a difficult for me as I had all subjects which were difficult, even in a mathematics, physics and chemistry, all kind of things were in English language and it was quite difficult for me to understand that. Even my parents also supported me that time. They organized tuitions for me and I also joined some English language institutes and it was quite difficult. Even if I had a leisure time that time, I went to my teachers and discussed all things and they taught me that kind of things profoundly. And at last, I would like to say that was the difficult challenge which was taken by me.